because he lives, I can face tomorrow. His word.